he has arrived.
Who?
Sufiani with his army.
What will happen now?
Don't be afraid. Khorasani's army has reached Iraq.